So my need for balls is gonna kill me one of these days.
Yeah.
So I created the Balzometer.
Balzometer.
Balzometer. You see, this guy is really sick. He's really wanting balls. The only way we are keeping him alive is through our Balzometer. It looks like a heart rate monitor, but it definitely isn't, because it was made by us to detect how much balls you need. It's a call. You need a ball.
I just realized mine is impossible to do. Oh no! Heck, what have you done to me?
Alright, I have one. So, I hate talking during anonymous sex. It's just, it's the absolute worst, I gotta say. So, this is what someone would look like with the use of our invention. The invention, of course, being the mouth be gone. Can't talk with no mouth.
That's always a big brain, yeah. Alright guys, this is problem. There's a hole in my penis. Wait a minute. I know what it's called.
Are you guys okay?
Urethra! Wanjo, can you stop dying?
Are you recording this?
Yes. Can you stop dying? God. Oh my lord.
The newspaper said screen cheer.
Urethra! Urethra!
Yeah, there you go.
Oh my god.
Welcome to the Scream of Screamometer. I hate when I scream, and as I scream again. What am I doing? And as the invention is screaming angrily. I don't care. You just scream like an idiot. I genuinely don't like this.
I should get your guys' second favorite ones. Because we all know what is number one.
Shut up.
Yeah, I think we all know what
one. I hate that they all look like little Lemo guy.
What?
Luke. If you look really closely, they look like Among Us.
Where? What?
On the ass.
God damn it.
Let's go.
Urethra!
Urethra!
No, urethra!
What? Oh.
Jesus.
Dang.
Who's gonna pick
it? I'm not fun! My Balzometer was great!
Apparently I'm picking. Okay.
Let's see. Look.
I gotta find a good problem. I found a good one.
Because of no what?
No children punching allowed.
What?
We get to pitch them.
Oh god, no, I'm going first. Okay.
Good luck.
Alright, this is a pretty frequent problem. I don't like amusement parks because they don't let you punch the children. All I want to do is to see children in pain. I feel like that's not too big of an ask, right? Unfortunately, amusement parks do have a solution for this. It's called the normal roller coaster. Yeah. And it looks like this. It goes at a steady speed of like 150 kilometers an hour. And
to just stay the children.
Yeah, loop-de-loops in 1 minute.
You're only gonna be pulling like what's 500-600 G's, you know. It should be fine.
Honestly kind of banger.
Completely non-fatal, I promise.
I don't like amusement parks because they don't allow you punching children. They're so loud, they're annoying, they're always crying. I hate them. someone's gotta discipline,
saying.
You know?
Yeah.
So what I'm saying is screw the rules.
Yeah.
Alright, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Punch those children. Rules were meant to be followed, but who cares? We must.
Nah,
if their
man.
Parents aren't gonna do it, we gotta.
As you guys all know, I don't like amusement parks because I'm not allowed to punch children. Well, I have a just a thing for you. I have invented the childification pill.
Oh.
As you see, when you take this pill, you go from a guy with a really big penis to a little child with a very, very tiny penis.
What?
But you keep your mind and your intentions intact. The slogan, I want to touch children without being charged with battery. So I become a child.
Oh, I get it now.
With your penis or something.
Yeah, because... Not because I have a small penis and I can't be accused of sexual assault, I can now, as a child, I can now punch another child and people will think we're having fun instead of me being...
We all know the problem, who cares about it? But how about punching babies?
Oh!
Even better. Why stop at... Fuck children, fuck them, let them be. Stop.
Screw them. For the economy.
Okay. Just go for... babies. Stop them before they grow up into special children. That way, the problem is solved before it even becomes a problem.
Yes.
Who else is gonna stop you? There's no rules against baby punching.
Yeah, true.
Everyone give me the lowest funding. Everyone give me the lowest funding.
Way ahead of you.
I think that was the plan.
Yeah. Everybody do it. I want to lose this one.
What did you write in Morse code on the side there?
No, it's exclamation marks. I just didn't have the...
Let's go.
Yo, always second place. Consistent second
place. Awesome. Nice.
No, I didn't mean to put the right one.
Yo!
I
thought that
was... Yo!
Let's go.
Heck, going insane.
Gaming.
Stealing first place.
By the way, can I point something out?
Yeah.
Yes.
There was like a pop-up tip stating that don't know what to draw. Don't worry, we didn't expect much from you.
Ah, that's so sweet.
That's a very good tip.
Let me enter my code first on VIP.
Yours was a banger.
One joke!
Heck was in before you as well, so we'd both have to leave.
No, no, it's fine. It's fine. Just start the thing when you need to.
Oh no.
I'm tired of not being able to have gay sex everywhere.
Aren't we all?
I give you the best things, goddamn you!
So for my invention, I have designed the pride flag curtain.
That sounds awesome.
Oh?
Now, because the shitty fucking company didn't give us colored markers, I had to draw it like this. But you know what the colors are, so just fill it in with your goddamn head, because this company sucks. No, what you want to do is you want to just put this in front of wherever you want to have gay sex, and then have gay sex. Nobody will see you. Nobody will care.
That's
it's
awesome.
Perfect. Show the tagline, let's be gay, because it's okay.
Yeah.
You're not gonna lie, kind of lost me at the quote, but accept it.
I hate that everybody just calls me a furry. Like, I can't believe it. Like, why do people keep calling me a furry? I hate it. Embrace it.
Is that your plan?
Become the furry. I tried to drop it, I didn't have enough time.
I can see it, I love you.
Yeah, I can too.
Yeah,
that's my solution.
You've always wanted to, haven't you? I need a way to get out of Florida. I need a way to get out of Florida. That's the problem. But I came up with a quick and easy solution that just about anyone can do. It's called arson.
Yo.
Yeah, just set the place on fire. Quick and easy escape. You know, everyone's gonna be too distracted by the fire to notice you leaving. You don't even need gasoline. It's like 800 degrees over there, I think. Yeah. There you go.
We all know Garfield, we all love him, but my god, it's annoying when he just keeps stealing my pipe. And thus, present to you the pipe magnet.
Ooh.
Nothing too complicated, nothing too much. It's just a magnet that brings pipes to you. And the best thing is, there's no downside. You will either get your pipe back, or you'll get to snuggle a cat. Either way, you win.
Yeah.
And you'll be happy. Plus, pipe is yours.
Yeah!
Bet.
Oh! Nice.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Arson.
I really wish it would give you points if you made the prompt, not gonna lie.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Who's shooting the last problem? One Joe.
VIP.
Yep. Here. Let's go. That was my prompt.
That was the other option I had other than the furry one.
That was the one that I wrote.
So, I'm gonna cover up the man that I murdered on May 17th, 2016. Ocean. The best place to hide UR corpses.
Why'd you smell like that? Why'd you add the apostrophe to?
Alright, Sicania?
Bury the corpse and pee on it.
What? Pee on the corpse and pee on it. What does peeing on it do though?
Marks it, like, it as your own.
Is it like massive the smell of out. Rotting flesh or something?
Exactly.
I don't want to cover up the man I murdered on May 17th, 2016. But I don't know if I'm gonna get caught by the police. Oh, I know.
Where the most time marketer ever?
The Star Bomba. Plutonium never hurt a dead person. You'll easily be able to kill the dead person.
You're not wrong.
And you'll kill all the people looking for you. However, you may be wanted for domestic terrorism. So you may want to flee to Afghanistan and for hideout.
What?
You want to punch your children?
Yep. Just pretend it's a funeral. What are they gonna do? Pretend your loved one died. The end. Nothing too much, don't nothing too little. What's the worst that can happen?
I can name a few things. Oh, you just wrote the date there. Good job. Guys, I want to cover up the man I'm with. What man?
I'm screwing you.
Oh man, I'm just doing some gardening here. No, please leave. Leave, like right now. Fucking leave. Nice one.
Yes!
I'll be right back, hang up. Maybe next time.
Bro.
Dude, I like nailed it with Sar Bomba.